double. 17, 25, 7. I think it was 5. I'm not sure, but he placed really well at double. So he's one of our top-notch players. Wizzy Fox, no slouch either, placed 17 at 3 mat. And against, you know these guys, it's a Super Goldcast and Dark Wolf. Dark Wolf and Venom placed really well in doubles in Green Knight Montreal. So you might have seen the upset. Upset MVD and Sam, so that's quite the thing. Also repping Shulk, a Vol character, so that's a good character in doubles that is kind of underused, surprisingly. Here we go. Starts up on Town City. I have a bit of a juggle. Oh, good time for Z and Ho. Trying to get 100% going. Goes for the up air. There you go. Alright. Try to pick this up. So. I know I'm too low, but we're gonna raise it up right after this set. Well, not after this, after this match. Anyhow, Team Dark Wolf and Kels is having actually a lead. Playing super well. Oh boy, in a difficult position. End up killing someone though. Neutral air air smash, quite the classic. Love that. Gets an up B. Triple jab. Good to put Wizzy Fox off stage. Ooh, the up smash gonna carry both of them. Not gonna kill Cloud, but that's gonna be a good one. Alright, Wizzy Ho now in control of the situation, but the counter is gonna kill Ho. Rising there. Alright. Oh, combo break. Gets a back air for good measures. Neutral air. S smash not gonna be true. Good air dash coming up from Kels. Back throw. Ooh, the S smash gonna hit hard, but shield gonna play into the favor of Dark Wolf there. For the down throw, not gonna kill yet, but that's gonna attack a lot of percent on Ho. Gotta be careful now, he's only, even though he's at 69, smash shows is quite scary. Oh, but that's not good. Oh my god, he has to use himself for the kill, and that just ends it right there. Alright. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get a game on Smash build, so let's see how it goes this time. Ho, Wizzy, quite comfortable on Smash build. They like to kill early off the side. They're also quite the aggressive player. Double Shuriken from Kels, almost killing Wizzy up there. Alright, gonna apply the pressure with the down air. Gonna be grabbed, gotta be careful because Dark Wolf is Shuriken. And oh, but he's almost getting home, but Dark Wolf somehow saves him. The back air, gonna only kill. Dark Wolfman East gets the side B, even lives that, so that's gonna be the lead for a Weezyho. Good stuff, picking up that kill, super clutch. Oh, this is bad. Okay, the down airs make it safe. Difficult position for Kels. Gotta be down tilted. Grabs the ledge. Doppel's trying to save his partner, but Cloud just gonna die out of that. A little bit of a lead for Red Team now. Double fair. Not even. Okay, gets a back air. Gets to downbeat there, gonna kill Weezyfox quite early. Oh no, oh no. Gotta get it back to almost into the up crash, but he's gonna be a little bit too slow. And he's stuck. Oh, almost gets the stage back over. Dark Wolf gets downed by that back air, so gotta be careful with those hits. Ooh, that's good. Triple jab to smash up smash, so that's gonna kill 3-100. Gotta be careful. Shulk is quite the killer, and Weezyfox just surrendered. He says, that's it. That's nice. Go. We're gonna get another game on probably Smashville. Is there gonna be a Switch? Probably no Switch coming out. Just giving a little bit of a coaching. I'm saying, okay, we have to do that. This is a problem right now. Even though they have been winning, it wasn't like didn't say that much. You have to still be careful because if Weezyho gets a good streak going, might be really spooky. Sharking gets. Oh, but he's gonna get stage fight. Oh my god, that's not good for Ho. Trying to go off stage, but gets first instead of getting the kill. So, Kels, kudos for her getting the kill super well. Special now gonna get the up to up air, and that's gonna kill super early on the platform. Ho down one stock. That's it. The double fair almost killing. Did he keep his jump? He did not. So Dark Wolf's gonna clutch that kill yet again with a good string of fairs. Now we're back to somewhat of a neutral. Checking out. Applying the pressure, gets the back air. Oh, the reverse hit the up B, almost killing both of the swordsmen getting off stage, trying to get their back air on that Sonic. None of them gonna die. Oh, cool. Shark, it gets a 4 there yet again, and that's gonna take the stock. That's gonna be Ho at one stock. Super difficult to make this comeback. Don't want to count him out, but that's one of the most difficult comeback I've seen in a while. Especially at those two double specialists. He has quite the mountain to climb. Oh, the 4 there, gonna clip out. Gets a neutral there, I think. Cut his jump, but the homing attack gonna make it back. Super smart from Kels, using that property of aiming just to come back. Oh, the back air delayed just enough. Super clean, and Kels takes. Kels and Dark Souls takes a 3-0. That, all right. amazing play coming out from Kaz. Quite the player, I have to say. Dark Wolf also being one of the best Shulk in the world.